there is a disease which in incidence, in frequency, increases nearly the most. It explodes in the United States. It explodes in the whole Western world. And this is Lyme disease. Lyme disease. And everybody says, oh, this is tick bite related. These bad ticks, they carry these bacteria, the Borrelia burgdorferi, and this borreliosis, which you get infected by tick bites. They make you so sick. When I was, it was more than 40 years ago, when I was studying, this disease already existed. When I was a little boy, we got bitten by ticks and our dogs too. So this was absolutely normal. And they were also carrying these borreliosis bacteria, this Lyme bacteria. And it was not a problem at all in former times. Most patients, they did never get sick by tick bites, and now they do. What is the difference? The bacteria did not really change much, probably, or it changed because of the milieu is different in which the tick bite, the ticks, not these Borrelia bacteria, they are in. So I get the patients with Lyme disease. This is very frequent because after long-term treatment, they get antibiotics, even IV antibiotics, and it comes back. Quick time, short time, they feel better, but then it comes back. And so I get all these Lyme disease, stage 3, stage 4 now. We even speak about stage 4 when it gets neurological. So this bacteria is not the only cause for this disease. There are other causes. And when we look into these causes, we always find that there are other things present. We find toxic elements, mercury, very frequent, cadmium, very frequent, arsenic, very frequent, but also organic toxins. The patients are loaded with organic toxins, and these organic toxins, they also change the bacteria. And when you get in this mechanistic thinking that Lyme disease has to be treated with antibiotics, which is wrong. Lyme disease should not be treated with antibiotics, especially not stage 2 and 3. So you have to look for the reasons. We always find other reasons, like, as I said, toxicity. We find viruses like cytomegalia, which is also very often present. We find other Bartonella, Babesia, all these tick bite related bacteria, which are always also present. And by detoxification, you get better. And please consider that most antibiotics, which you get treated with by your doctors, they contain preservatives, and the preservatives, for example, thiomersal, which is a mercury-containing preservative in the antibiotics, especially the IVs, it makes the tick bite, the tick bacteria, the Borrelia, even more resistant. That's why with antibiotics, you can't be treated well. But with our treatment, we can drain this problem. We can detoxify so that these bacteria, they are worked out by your own immune system. Because we build up the immune system too. Borreliosis has to be treated biologically.